This is Ben Agbe. I'm an artist by profession. I've been painting for the last 30 years and I live in Accra, Ghana. I'm welcoming you to my studios today to enjoy with me what God has given me. I've been painting for the past 30 years and to tell you what, it's not been easy. And I don't limit myself to only one style. When you come to my shows over the years, you think you've seen artworks of various artists. That's the way I go. And I think my collectors and even new people that like art that I've come across see it as so fascinating. And for that matter, they love to collect my works all the time. And I paint with brush, I do pencil work, I do ink work, watercolor and ink on paper. And then I also paint with special pigments on plates, ceramic plates, and then on canvas as well. I introduce that three-dimension feel on the canvas. Aspiring to be one of the best artists the world will ever read about in the future, maybe another 50 years if God permits, and I'm dead and gone. A young artist can ask of Ben Agbe and they'll study my paintings and have some philosophy or my idea or my concept or whatever I paint that interests me. It will also motivate them to go higher. I'm very happy to be a proud member of the Ghana Visual Artists Association, and I am encouraging the young and upcoming artists to come and join us and to be part of it, and it will be very, very beneficial to them. I studied graphic art and design at the Opportunity Organization Center, originally from the United States of America. And then I was blessed to be part of the team here in Ghana. After which I went to Ghanata College of Art and Design, where I did painting. I specialized in painting. But God has blessed me so much, so I do various aspects of art. But for now, I'm painting on canvas, and then I'm painting on plates. Most of the times, I try to paint everyday life, something that will preserve and promote my culture in Ghana and across Africa, and to decorate homes, hotels, and for relaxation after a hard day's work. I have had lots of shows within the last 30 years, both home and abroad. I've exhibited in Canada, in the United States of America. I've also traveled all the way down to Australia, New Zealand. I'm yet to go to Asia, but you can still find my paintings all the way in Singapore, Japan, Korea, and I believe all over the world, because some of the collectors, we don't have the chance or the opportunity to meet them, but I have collectors or people that are interested in my work across the world. And it's been good. God has been good. He has blessed me. Even recently, I had a show at the International Art Fair in the Netherlands. And currently, I'm back home, and I'm doing two shows at the same time at the World Bank office in Accra, and then also at the Golden Tulip Hotel in Accra. And I would like to encourage the young and upcoming artists to be much more original and be more creative, so that it will help them to go far. Thank you.